Indiana University has suspended a fraternity for hazing. Delta Chi is now the 9th Greek organization currently on suspension on the campus of IU. The university notified the chapter on Friday it will have to stop all activities. It's no longer recognized as a student organization, and every member living in the frat house now has to move out. All 9 fraternities and sororities on suspension at IU right now are because of hazing.